What have you found?
All I've found is that these red lights keep moving back and forth. Aside from that, this thing seems to have no other function whatsoever, sir.
Well, that's impossible. It must have some sort of function. I mean, why would the government put all that money into a thing with red lights that keep going back and forth? Doesn't make any sense. Keep working on it.
Sir, these lights keep blinking out of sequence, sir.
I see.
What should we do about it, sir?
Get them to blink in sequence.
You.
Rorschach, what do you got?
Well, we've run these tests, sir.
Thank you, Rorschach. What do you make of these, Captain?
It's a bird, it's a cow, it's a horse with a hat on.
It is no fantasy, I tell you. It exists.
The most sophisticated piece of machinery ever built.
Something you can transplant. I don't know.
Earth isn't a formal member of the Star League and isn't due to be approached until it matures. This is all highly irregular. Tell me, who recruited you?
Centauri. There he is. That's him.
Centauri? I might have known.
Breakdown of what I've done to the transponder can be extracted from the computer by using the following access code. Banner, DB. None of the changes that I have made will in any way diminish the equipment's primary function. And that key is a mechanism located in the laser field rotator.
All right, get that panel off of there. Okay, come on, move.
Here we go.
Security.
Come on.
Contact your section leader, please.
I found the secret passage in here. It'll put your garage to shame, doesn't it? My salary, an apartment.
Wilson, just in time.
Did you bring everything?
Yes, sir, Captain Rogers.
Have you ever seen anything like this before?
I hope all of you are absorbing what you see. This equipment is far superior to ours.
No wonder. Ours is 2,000 years old.
Yes, yes. And if we bring back samples of this transferal system, we'll be decorated as heroes.
Take notes, Private Zep.
You bet.
Reminds me of generals. Present company accepted, of course.
Step forward and volunteer.
Yes, do your duty.
Yes, sir.
McCallie, you better get us the hell out of here. Code 7 means you only have a few more seconds.
Billy.
Yeah, I'm okay. Yeah, I heard ya. I'll be up in a minute. You'll be the first to know, Captain. Yeah, Campbell. I fixed your propulsion system for you. Damn it. What the hell is this? Some kind of stupid joke? That's you, Cam. Billy! Billy, are you here?
What do you want?
How are you gonna kill us like you did your last three victims?
Ah!
There are over a million possible combinations, Miss Girl Reporter. I don't think you'll find the right one in your lifetime, which is getting shorter by the instant.
I hate dilemmas.
I said, back on that plate. Colonist laboratory extremely well equipped.
Ancillary power is failing.
Starfleet is considering using a particle fountain on Karima 3. They want to know how feasible it is.
And will your opinion be the deciding factor? It's taking a lot longer than I thought to get the particle stream to full strength. But I know it can work.
Here's the perfect opportunity to show you what I had in mind.
That's true, but I'm sure it's the last real problem.
I hope for the sake of the project that you're right, Doctor.
I understand, sir. We're going to do our best.
Faulty power relay. You wouldn't believe how many times I asked him to fix it. 10 years later, they still haven't done a thing. Put him with the others.
Father, I believe him. Tell me.
It's a hexadecimal password, huh? Creating an algorithm to compute the possible combinations.
My laboratory. That's a micro caliper. I used it to remove the casings over the guidance system on the particle beam rifle.
And this is the research lab, where most of Pathfinder's homework gets done. All the data streams are compressed here.
For the second month in a row, we tried sending your hologram to Voyager. And for the second month in a row, it failed to get there. Now that is the most sensible thing I've heard you say all day. My cousin has a beach house in Malaysia. She'd be happy to lend it to you.
What are you doing? We don't have time to shop.
Ah, it's nice to meet someone who understands how hard it is working with her.
And the same to you.
Worse than I thought.
Sir,